on the main walkway? Yeah, did you guys read the sign that was out there?
Barely.
Chester actually got a hold of one of our trainers. His name is Kenny. And it's actually, the video is on YouTube. So, yeah, it's on YouTube. It's on World's Dumbest When Animals Attack.
Ask the world's dumbest people.
Pretty much, that's what they say. So if you guys want, everyone has an iPhone here, you can actually look it up. Pretty simple, fine. Just look up Kenny and Chester. But yes, we do get, thankfully here in Gatorland, most of the accidents that do happen, it's usually just like a bite and a let go, or they just, scratch you a little bit. Nothing severe, nothing too bad, no hands being ripped off, nothing like that. So, that's good, knock on wood. You're not getting anything. What is that? Well, bring that piece in. We got bigger chickens in the bucket for you. Go ahead, bring it on in. Joel, how you doing? You haven't got one jump yet, Joel. They are kind of high. Tell you what, we'll give Joel a couple more seconds here. Are there any more questions? Yes, we got another one right over here, Mark.
I'm coming back around. I was moving back toward the center, but like I said, I got to lose a few pounds, so I like running here. Get your hands.